Even though winter is cold, a surprise reunion will surely warm your heart. Today, let's watch the joy and tears in a heartwarming video of people getting surprised on Christmas. They drove across the country for 27 hours to make this happen, and it was worth seeing the happy face of Grandma.
Christmas! Oh my God! Oh, you guys! I love you. How did you pull this one off?
How you got home? Oh,
you lied to me. You lied to your mother.
When surprising your mother after a long time, make sure you record it. The surprise worked very well.
Yeah.
It had been almost 3 years. This lady hadn't seen her daughter, and there she is, the best gift for Christmas.
No! No!
After a year and a half, this guy showed up during the family dinner and made her mother stunned.
Okay, you turn around. Merry Christmas.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no.
Christmas surprises never let you down. The mother didn't know who was coming in early Christmas Day. Two different countries and a 17-hour drive later, she surprised her mom for Christmas. This girl hadn't been home for Christmas in 2 years and decided to fly 4,000 miles to surprise her family.
You did!
What the?
Hi! Hi! Jack in the
box! We have your Jack in the house.
You're gonna make me cry.
When reuniting with your loved ones, pretending to be a stranger is the best way to make it special.
Oh, Jesus!
I've been having nothing for you.
How did you get?
Where
have you been?
I've been
on
top of a train.
What did you do? Oh, oh my God!
The mother had been waiting for this moment for a long time, and his beloved son showed up home.
I was sitting there when you messaged me. I was just like, oh my God. Oh my God. Don't make me cry.
That was
good. Oh. You fucking hell. Oh. Shit.
Hello.
Another year, another surprise. That lady next to the window thought her brother was coming home after the new year. The mother had no idea how to see her girl at this time of the year. Every other family member was so stunned to see her.
Oh my God. Big surprise!
The mother couldn't recognize her daughter, and she took some time to realize her girl was back home to see her. This mother had no idea her youngest had flown from Seattle to see her in the holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Sweater.
Oh my God.
See, look, I told you.
Oh my God!
You know what?
Oh my God!
It was Christmas morning, and instead of being at work in a different state, her daughter secretly flew home to his mother's bedroom after 2 years of not seeing her.
Hey, it's Ryan! Merry Christmas.
Nice music. The best setting ready to make the Christmas surprise after not being home for 2 years. Welcome home, soldier.
Oh my God.
Looking for the best time to visit back home if you haven't done it yet? Maybe the Christmas holiday would be the best time for that.
But you can use it to taste
your favorite game?
Please, please.
Look at
boy. Look at boy.
Hey, Jordan. Jordan.
From Australia to Ireland, this guy called Connor was so welcome to his home at Christmas time. Sometimes it's hard to visit home. This guy never had the opportunity to go home. Years later, he finished school and got to surprise his family for Christmas.
Wow, I haven't seen my sister in years. Here, I'm not crying.
Distance couldn't keep them apart. He knew his friend couldn't come home, so he warmed her heart by going all the way to Germany for Christmas. Surprising her family for Christmas made everyone cry, brought lots of joy, and created memories that will last forever.
Merry Christmas!
How can I help you today? Is there anything I can get you? Recognize your daughter?
I thought you were the waitress on Being Rude looking for my glasses.
What are you doing here?
I didn't get to video any of it, so okay.
We came to visit you.
Hi. Oh my god. Wow. I can't believe you're here.
And I can't keep the secret.
This lady's brother and his wife live 8 hours away from her place, and this was an early Christmas surprise. This man has been stationed in Japan for the last 2 years, and he was the best Christmas gift the family could give their parents. This girl drove from California to Oregon to surprise her mom because all she wanted for Christmas was to see her. Late night surprises may be fun, but you may scare your loved ones. Just like her, who came home from college early and surprised her mother for Christmas.
Oh my God!
Once we live away from home, we understand the importance of being together with our family. His mother wasn't ready for this surprise visit. Reuniting with our loved ones during the holiday season is like no other. After 2 years, these two best friends are reunited. After 2.5 years, the mother and her son are finally reunited in the magical time of Christmas. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this one, check out other videos as well. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more.